Hey YouTube, pilot Will done RC. We're out here at the airfield. We got a few guys out here. We got a cool little 3D helicopter out here. Well, it's not too little. Pretty impressive. But we got the Carbon Cub S Plus 1.3 meter out here. Went on 4S 2200. So we're gonna get it out here and do us a little flying. They get set up and I'll be right back. All right, you guys, we're out here. Getting ready to take off.
Oh, I like that one. Do it again. Ship is about to get real.
We are running on a 2200 120C 4S, about half throttle right there. We got an 8 minute and 30 second timer. Maybe 4 or 5 mile an hour wind. It's pretty nice out. Sunday evening. We are running on medium rates.
4 minutes.
It is a slow flyby here. I brought a couple other planes, but my Rafale that I brought, something wrong with one of the mains, I guess from when I landed it out here last time, it kind of folded it a little bit, so I don't know what I need to do to get it to sit up. Do a full throttle pass. Full throttle.
4 minutes. 1 minute. 30 seconds. 20 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Timer 1 elapsed.
Come around the land this next go around. Try to go out a little bit more, slow down a little bit. Haven't been out to fly since I lost connection with the F-22 throttle cut, or zero throttle. Get her down here. Didn't like it. A little touch and go. Thank you. Zero throttle. Well, that's the Carbon Cub S Plus, 1.3 meter. She does look good. She flies great. We got that nitro prop on there. So you guys, please like, subscribe, share, leave me some comments. Don't forget to hit that notification bell for all so you know when we're posting new videos. But yep. Till next time, this is Pilot Will, Will Done RC, signing out.